that time it was like you are just like a small cook or something. It was not like highly respected profession. Initially, I couldn't get the support from whole family. I think it was the toughest period of my life as a professional life. Yeah, my name is Manjunath Mural and I'm the co-founder of Song of India. Basically, I'm from the family of doctors and whole family, like father, mother, and everybody's doctor. So in Indian family, like, you know, your son should also become a doctor. But I was not like that. I wanted to do something different, you know. I would say it's very hard time that time, you know. I was not such good in schooling or whatever you say, in academic, too much pressure. I couldn't get those marks. And of course, sometimes your family is not happy with you because you're not able to prove yours. Because my brother and sister are doctors, so I'm the one. So, but I wanted to show that, you know, I can have also a good profession. But unfortunately, that time the chef used to be not that much respected. I started as a very low designation as a commis two, that means cook two, which is a very low designation in the when you do start in the kitchen. I was lucky enough to work with few good chefs in India, like Sanjeev Kapoor, and another chef, Chef Milind Soni, was the one who came to Singapore first. He thought that, you know, he's going to open a restaurant called Song of India, and why don't you join me? And that is how my journey started. For me, the Singapore was a very new place, and it was not like Indian food, which we do a traditional in India. That is what we are not going to do that time. We are doing the modern concept, redefining Indian concept, the kind of food people never seen before. Bring different kind of region of India. That's what we thought out. I was there for 5 years, continuing supporting chef. Unfortunately, chef left the Song of India, and in exactly 2011, I was given the in charge of executive chef. We had struggles. The struggles were more on the business part. You know, sometimes your restaurant doesn't do well. You know, and when you don't do well, sometimes you take a back step. Especially in 2011 to 2014, the business was not so good. But we trusted ourselves, trusted our whole team. We changed a bit of ambience. We worked on the menus. We worked on the set menus. Meeting the guests is also very important for me after serving the food, because I want to always take a good feedback as well as a bad feedback, because for me, bad feedback is important. Myself, I used to struggle with the amount of salt in the food, because in India, we eat a bit of more salt. I used to get a complaint from the guests. I think those are the things when I see, it really helped me to understand how the food has to be. I always tell my team, don't compromise on the quality. And that is how I worked. And whole team works in that way. Every restaurant has the struggles. And if you're not able to come out of that struggle, then it's very difficult that you're going to be successful.
From the Song of India,
when we achieved the Michelin in 2016, it has really helped us to reach to the people. I'm not talking about the business point, but the reach to the people. The day we received the Michelin, the second day was 100 covers. It was filling up. So I think people were excited to know why this restaurant got a Michelin. Everybody's expectation is very, very high when you are a Michelin restaurant, and you have to fulfill that. We have worked on the flavors. We have worked on the ingredients. Example, we serve foie gras, which is not often found in Indian cuisine. You know, like we serve scallop, venison, lamb rack, flambé leg of lamb, which is something very familiar to the people here. And the flavors, we are not like very spicy. Every sauce has a different flavors. I worked on those things, and my whole team has worked on that. You won't find any whole spices in our recipes, because it's more on sauce, like a Western style of sauces. Everything is refined. Every dish is explained on the table. It is from Goa, or this is from Kashmir, or could be this is from Nagaland. So this is the dish what we have made. I think it's all about educating. And I think we have done that part. And it has really helped us to make understand people that, you know, food is not about north-south. Food is all about overall experience. I love local food, laksa. I love sambal, I love fish ball noodles, you know, like chicken rice. How can I incorporate those flavors in our dish? So I got an idea, okay, let me see how can I do the kebabs. The thinking was like that, you know, if you have that flavors in some dishes, so locals are not afraid to eat that dish because, okay, laksa, so it's feel interesting, there should be a flavor of laksa. So I think that's laksa chicken kebab is something I've created. with the team. The method is traditional, is Indian, like marination is Indian. You do the like a typical like a chicken tikka, but the flavor is with the laksa paste and spices, and you cook it in the tandoor. So it gives a nice laksa flavor, but it's a kebab. So I think this is something what I wanted to do in Song of India, is that make it more familiar dishes which people know about it. When I came in 2006, Indian food supposed to be a roti paratha or a nasi biryani or a fish head curry, you know, people used to be like that. But now I can see the young generation, especially in Singapore, in the age of 20 to 35, the young generation I'm talking about, really they are fascinated to try something new, different. So that's why there are a few Indian good restaurants do this, serve the good food, and it's not very, very traditional what supposed to be served. So that is what made a big difference. Perception is changing, but it will take time and people will understand. But I can see, and because in our restaurant, our 80% customers are local, and locals, I will tell, Chinese. They are the one who are customers. And that's a drastic change has happened in all these years, which was not earlier. That means we are somewhere, we are able to change the perception of Indian food. And all in another 10, 15 years, definitely it's going to be changed. Sometimes you get criticized. I also got criticized. But now I think what has changed as from family, now really my father, brother, my sister, they're really proud of my profession because I have proven them. Also the cuisine of Indian cuisine has gone to a very next level, and it's really become a respectable job.